For the second day in a row, we've seen record-breaking high temperatures, but that is about to change.
And Jim Spencer is here tracking a strong cold front, and he joins us in our first Morning Weather Center.
Yeah, this just isn't right. We will not break a record tomorrow, though, but 84 degrees was our high temperature this afternoon. We've never had a December 19th this warm since our records began in the 1850s. In fact, today's record high of 84, both at Mabry and at ABIA, smashed the old record set back in 1977, which was 80 degrees. And it is still warm out there even after sunset. We are still at 78 right now under a mostly cloudy sky here in the city. That cold front, though, that we're talking about will not only bring much colder weather tomorrow, but it's going to bring a lot of wind with it tonight. You're going to hear it probably in the middle of the night as we see gusts up to 40 miles per hour. The areas you see in light blue there under a wind advisory, which will go in effect at midnight tonight and continue through a big chunk of the day tomorrow. And because this is yet another in this ongoing series of dry cold fronts, there will be a wildfire danger tomorrow, too. For that reason, most of our viewing area is under a red flag warning from late tonight through tomorrow.